This is SportsCenter Live.
Susan, thanks. It is the one and only SportsCenter. I am Kevin Connors, class of 97, coming to you direct from Bristol, Connecticut, where the magic happens. Looks pretty good, huh? The South Hill in all its splendor. And you know, after the year the Bombers put together, this is where we belong. In case you missed it, Ithaca finished 10th in the Learfield Directors' Cup standings last season. That's out of 450 Division III schools. Women's track and field finished as national runners-up in both the indoor and outdoor championships, and three Bombers combined to win five individual national titles. Taryn Cordani won the indoor 3,000 and 5,000, as well as the outdoor 5,000. Catherine Pittman won the indoor pole vault, and Brandy Smith won the discus at outdoors. That's Brandy's third straight title. On the mats, Carlos Toribio was a national runner-up at 197 pounds at the wrestling championships. Nikki Griesmer, a national runner-up in the three-meter dive. In all, IC accumulated 28 All-Americans, not to mention 13 conference championships. But you know what may be the most incredible accomplishment of all? We got it done in the classroom. A cumulative 3.334 student-athlete GPA. Look, some of the schools we compete against can't even spell GPA. 189 student-athletes finished with a GPA of 3.75 or higher. 49 had a 4.0. And 111 seniors graduated with Latin praise. To quote Dickie V, that is awesome, baby. Be proud of this generation of Bomber athletes the same way we're proud of those set to join this great Hall of Fame tonight. So, without further ado, let's get this started. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our Master of Ceremonies tonight. Put your hands together for me.